Hi, I'm Savannah Long. I'm an eighth grader at Chappelow. Language arts is my favorite class as far as academically, because just writing has always been in my family. It's a very long line of writers. I am kind of hoping to become a writer, and so reading and writing are very important to me. I find that I can only really write fantasy well, but dragons especially. I love dragons, love, love, love them so much, just because they're so out of the bounds of reality, and yet they're not. So they're so easy to write about because they can have personalities and you can make them into whatever you want. So mythical creatures, I find, are really good characters, actually. And writing about people is actually more difficult for me than writing about inanimate objects or things that are made up. My classes are helping me to become a better writer. All my classes, actually. Like, in science, for example, I'm learning about chemicals and like the elements and states of matter and things like that. So like, for example, if a character gets vaporized or something like that, I would have learned that in science. social studies or US history right now. It's kind of using that aspect of history never repeats itself, but it always rhymes. So that kind of gives me an idea of what characters can do throughout the book to develop and have that nice character arc that all authors want. So. It is important for me to have the extracurriculars that I take part in because I think it's really what ties me to Chappelow. If it was just the academic part of it, I don't think that I would connect quite as much with it. The arts here are such a living pulse in the school that without it, Chappelow wouldn't be Chappelow. In a science group or in a math group, those subjects also use the extracurriculars that I have been in because of the whole community, like people weaving together to do that sort of thing, and awareness, like backstage in theater. You don't touch what's not yours, that kind of thing, like props and all that. In science, if you're doing a lab, you don't want to touch someone else's chemicals because you don't know what they could be working with. And in math, like, I do use them. It's just hard to explain. So with math, music and math go together really well, actually, because you have time signatures and you have keys and you have all these different things. Time signatures are just fractions, so you know, they actually surprisingly work together really well. I am going to go to Central High School, definitely, because of the Arts Magnet program there. I want to become either an actress, a writer, or a musician, which all those things I can do at Central. I plan to go to Central, not only because I have lots of friends there, but their theater program is very strong. And their choir is just amazing. I love their choir so much because they're so strong and they just have this sort of power that I really love. And it's very close to my house, so awfully convenient, right? After high school, I want to go, this is kind of a stretch, but either to UNC or to an Ivy League school like Yale or Harvard or Princeton or someplace like that. UNC would be more for the musical aspect or the theater aspect, but I might want to go to Yale for a degree in writing. That would be very expensive, so I'm not quite sure how I'm going to do that. But if I went there, I would plan to become a writer and have that kind of under my belt so that I can use that to write novels that I can sell. Or I can write articles for papers or something like that my dream is to be in the cast of Saturday Night Live. So just because it's always so new and so different, you never expect what they're gonna do, all that. And so I think I might wanna go to New York and try out for Saturday Night Live, because it's jump-started so many careers. And if I don't get in, then I have writing to fall back on. I like Chappelow because it's a place where students can figure out who they are. They can really flourish and grow in a safe environment. Chappelow, it's safe, and people can be who they are without worrying about being judged or, judged mainly is the big thing, but they can explore who they are and really discover who they're going to be.
If you had to sum up in either a haiku or a short piece of poetry, what would your Chappelow haiku or poetry be?
Young minds blossoming, flourishing, like lotus blossoms on a lake of intelligence.
Perfect.